college canine training in Central Florida. Here I have 3-year-old German Shepherd Luna. She's just, Come here. She's just come to us for our 2-week board and train. She's a really nice girl.
Okay.
She's a really nice girl. She just gets super excited, as we can see. Her parents have taught her her basic obedience. She just doesn't have the stability when she's around new distractions or lots of people, kids, dogs, things like that. She just gets super excited, starts crying like this.